price spike. And the Georgia city seeing the most expensive gas is Savannah. During rising crude oil prices, the cost at the pump is skyrocketing. Nationwide, the price of gallon of gas is up 7 cents from last week, now up to $3.26. And across Georgia, AAA says it's up 8 cents a gallon. AAA says the most expensive city in the state is Savannah, with an average price of $3.18. Then comes in Hinesville, Fort Stewart at $3.15. Brunswick is the third most expensive at $3.11. This morning, Atlanta seeing an average price of $3.06 a gallon. Now for context, here's a look at the latest average across our states. In Georgia, the average cost is $3.01 per gallon, and in South Carolina, it's $3.02.